Coming from right outside of my apartment, still in the dorms. It's an empty building, and I'm about to have a little bit of fun with this poem entitled Free. It's to be read with urgency from the text, Do Not Hold Doors. Check me out at MrJeffDesk.com. It's empty, and I love it here right now. Intoxication. Frantic. Frantically frantic. Send for help. I am a beggar, not a radical. Kleptomaniacal. Orphaned, hiding in the bushes with the boogeyman. Hold my hand. You left me, us, in the land of the gangsters, the enemies, the thugs, skin screeching. Step back, yet can't react. Turn off the lights. Tragic relationship revealed. Crucial and phenomenal. Digging till the nails fall off. Digging, digging, waiting to be dug in return. The funk, the blues, green eyes, red faces, fight for me and for you. Disconnected discourse, merrily, 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 merrily. Row, row, row versus wade your boat onto these battlegrounds through caverns that are measureless to man. Arthritic pains when they rain. Capital F's you. Oh yes, it does with that verbal vertigo, crippling those that are standing in the black. Close my eyes and you'll be right there. Hold on tight and never, ever, 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 ever let go. The heat's been turned way off and I'm cold. Drinking from my fountain pen, I search for reprieve. Looking, looking, and I'm looking into the abyss now, and I find the bondage and a blank stare. No fear, not a care. Not a care, not a where. And the rats, they just want to dance too. Give me freedom. And that piece, once again, was called Free. And it was supposed to be read with urgency. And I'm coming right here again from MrJeffDesk.com. That's a text called Do Not Hold Doors. Holla at me. One.